Alright, for our next house, what should I do? What should I accept? There's a cyberpunk. I forgot about the cyberpunk. Old houses with the bunkers. Not enough money for that. I feel like I should always start from the first and go on. I don't feel like doing almost only a garden, because again, garden flipper. Just accept it and just do it. We'll do house after the flood. Alright, let's take a look around and then we'll pop off to Vistra cleanup detail. Nope, we're gonna sell you because you're ugly. For a flood, the other houses look pretty good. I find it interesting that you can tell exactly where the flood stopped. Like they gave that detail. Always my favorite part of flipping a house is the very beginning when you're decorating. I'm probably doing this the slowest way possible. All of that. Sell on the Raider, because again, I like to pretend that we live in steady climate, and so we need no stinking radiators. Especially since radiators get in the way of putting anything there. Right when you walk in. I'll leave that there. All that. This mop 3000 is fantastic. Weirdly shaped room. It's a light. Yeah, I always, every time I walk in, I always sell everything that can be sold. Just clear it all out. And it's a light switch? Those plates were buried under that rubble. Hope there's a light switch. And that one. These. Old window cleaning. That's a shiny floor. I just realized when we walked into there, you can see the reflection of the window on the floor. You can see the hell of a mop, man. I wonder where I can buy one of those in real life. Ride just dry mop against the wall. Yeah. One more room. They're a little bit, I don't know if it's just because I have higher cleaning now, but it's being a little bit more forgiving about missed spots on the windows. Whether or not I want to leave the bathroom there. Skill point. Ooh, we have negotiation too. That I intended it to be. Thank you. thinking about this the correct way, but we'll find out. I enjoy the gravity-defying wall. I forgot. Okay, so if I make this into the kitchen, bedroom, bathroom, kitchen, dining room. Kind of fun, definitely. These gravity-defying blocks right here. I appreciate them. Decisions.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.